Hello everyone, we're back with Kaka's shoe review, and today's shoe is going to be the KD9s. Pretty cool shoes for kids. They retail at $85. We got them at our local store market for $60 on sale. So let's get right into it. It's just an overall cool shoe for kids. So what I like about these shoes are the fact that they're colorful. Kids are going to love these types of shoes, especially with the left shoe being a orange-red shoe and your blue one being the right shoe. It's just a really, really cool shoe for kids. They're going to love it. Actually, when Kai saw it, he actually glowed in the dark. But again, these are really cool shoes for kids. The bottoms are just an amazing shoe. It really is. Katie did a really good job with these shoes, especially for kids. Kaka, do you like them?
He's worn them a couple of times. Very, very comfortable. No complaints. If you look on the bottom, it gives them a little height, but also a little bounce, too. So they're really, really nice shoes, and he loves wearing them. Very comfortable.
So from a scale of 1 to 10, we're definitely giving these a 10. Awesome shoe. I hope that they continue to have different colorways for this shoe. We'd love to see different, multiple colors coming for the kids, especially for summer and spring and fall and all these different seasons.
So, Dad, what do you give them from a 1 through 10?
1 through 10, of course.
Thank you guys.
Thank you.
Nothing more.